Now, 10 News Pinpoint Weather, sponsored by Mazzi Heating, Air, and Solar. Voted best heating and air company 2 years in a row.
Run together, stay together.
Exactly.
Is that how it goes? Okay, yeah. I didn't know that was the phrase.
I better start running more.
I know, right? Yeah.
And you know, they said they were from Colorado. You notice they were in tank tops, and the Tay is there in a jacket.
Yeah.
Yes, and I've been saying it's been cold, and I still think it's cold outside right now. You know what we have been waiting for, of course, the showers. Eventually, they will make our way to our county. Still watching those cells offshore, but this is our rain futurecast showing you just how scattered it is going to be today. We're expected to pick up at most maybe a quarter of an inch along the coast and valleys, but we could get a little bit less than that. You see by 1 o'clock, it's hit and miss. A little bit north of Ramona, you should be seeing some showers there. Also in the South Bay by this afternoon. And then we have a bigger cell moving in by 5:30. So up in the north county here, Oceanside, parts of the 78 and the 5. If you're going to be traveling during the evening hours, just keep that in mind because we are going to be expecting more widespread showers and then even more in the next couple of days. I'll get to that here in just a moment. Right now for me, yes, it is cold because we are still in the 40s in Ramona, Alpine, 30s in Julian, 20s in Mount Laguna. La Jolla, you're seeing 50 degrees, same temperature there in Imperial Beach. Now, speaking of La Jolla, we started off kind of cloudy, but you can see the blue skies right now. So it is going to be a mix of sun and clouds as we continue on with our Sunday, and it is going to be breezy at times along the coast, even windier in our mountains and our deserts. By this afternoon, we're going to see Warner Springs, Julian, Mount Laguna, some of the windier spots, even in the deserts. We do have a wind advisory that starts later on this morning in our deserts, but check out Warner Springs, 41. Julian, 41 miles per hour by this evening. We also have a winter weather advisory that goes into effect later on today, noon. Snow expected above 4,500 feet, anywhere between 1 inch to 4 inches, and again, those gusty winds. Your forecast highs for today, it's going to be mild in the 50s to low 60s. Going to see 57 degrees there, Poway and La Mesa. Really quick, your 7-day forecast, Monday into Tuesday, dry, Wednesday into Thursday. More wet weather, so keep that in mind as you make your Valentine's Day plans. If your Valentine's Day plans includes the mountains, you might want to wear multiple layers. It's cold today, and it's going to stay in the 40s toward Valentine's Day, 60 in the deserts.
Rain is a romantic element. Just ask any Hollywood producer.
There you go. Yeah, the fireplace. That'd be nice.
I agree. Yeah.